The Cyber Force competition is 110 universities across 10 national labs across the entire country. What students here are competing on is this program is how do they defend different portions of what would be an energy company network, right? So there's a high performance computing area, there's an industrial control systems area, there's a business IT area, and the students at the different universities have to defend their terrain.
This is one of the biggest competitions I've been to, even though I haven't been to much. But we had like the Secretary of Energy, Rick Perry, give us a greeting like, good luck guys. And that's like a really big deal, you know? So we're competing, we're trying to be the next professionals in the government and in the private sector. So it's really cool to get this stage to like practice your skills on a national level.
So these teams are working both independently, developing a system that has vulnerabilities to it, that may be able to be infiltrated by people with nefarious ideas about it, and how they can manipulate them, their system. And they're there to protect it and to develop ways to keep that system up and running.
This event helps you advance your career because, firstly, the networking, all the people here, your peers are here, you're competing against them. And the people who run the labs, they have so much experience, so much knowledge, and you can really collaborate and like pick their brains. And I think it's really helpful as a budding professional to have these things.
I'm very stressed today, so maybe in the future it will help with the amount of stress and possibly bring it down a notch because I will have worked in this environment before, it'll help. When I enter into the actual work world itself, instead of having to use, you know, virtual versions of these or, you know, kind of replacements for them, I'll be doing the real thing and I'll be comfortable knowing that I know what I'm doing.
Gives them a chance to take what they learn in the classroom and provide relevance to it, because here they've got experts trying to go in and basically destroy what they built and make it non-functional. And so their job is to keep it up and running, and having that practical application of it is really important towards building their skills for the careers that we have many job openings for in the country.
The security field is has been around for a long time, but the challenges that we get every day are brand new. You don't see that every day. I love solving puzzles. I love solving new problems. I like to think creatively, and I love to think of innovative solutions to solve cybersecurity problems, really. And the Cyber Force actually drives that in us. It gives us, it pushes us into a level where we have to think of creative solutions and how to secure our systems. So that's why I really wanted to stay in this field.
It's fascinating because with two lines of code, you could bring down your best friend's computer from across the country. It's so powerful and it can be abused, and I feel like it's something that needs to be, you know, put in check and have others that may possibly want to use it for malicious intent and be able to stop them.
The amount of attacks are increasing significantly within the government space. Over the past 10 months, there was over 140 government, police, and health institutions that had ransomware attacks, and they were held hostage by these ransomware attacks.
There's a huge need for people in the field of cybersecurity, and that's where combining the skills that I have from computer science and a little bit of that helps a lot with the cyber part. And That's why also these competitions are important as well.
The Department of Energy is all about bringing energy to American citizens and keeping us innovative. We need the Department of Energy to help facilitate those programs, to give the private sector and our citizens that boost and that initiative to provide for the security of the nation.
My entire undergrad, graduate in computer science, I was mostly just one or two women within my classrooms. Coming into the cybersecurity field, there's a lot more support group for women. The field is growing for women as well, and it's very important because we feel like even for competitions like this, when you have both male and female, you get a lot of different perspectives on how to come about solutions and, you know, how to divide and conquer when you're working.
It's important for us to do this at Brookhaven, as well as the other national laboratories, is because it brings students here to see what we do, to understand what a national laboratory is about.
I haven't been to any other national labs, so knowing what cutting edge work that I do here reassures me that in the future that there's a spot for me, there's a place where I can think creatively in the STEM field and be able to solve new solutions.